today all the way to this Batu Gantung here. So as you can see, in front of me there's a store, roadside store, and they told me the nasi lemak here is very nice. So let's check out. Freshly goreng. Bagus.
Nasi putih.
Nasi putih lah. Okay. Oh, bukan nasi lemak.
Nasi lemak 6:30.
6:30. 7:30. Oh, 6:30 until 7:30 saja.
Dan nasi putih.
Oh, ini nasi putih lah. Oh, satu sudah habis. Sampai satu lah. Okay, cantik. Thank you. Halo, bos. Nasi lemak satu. Dua, sorry. Eh, kenapa panggil itu Boyan lah? Apa?
Boyan is a religion.
Oh, religion. Oh, okay. Good. Oh, ayam masak merah. Oh, cantik.
Ayam goreng.
Oh, yang mana satu bagus ni ya? Popular ni ya? Inilah.
Ini pun okey lah.
Okey, semua okey lah. Oh, so 6:30 sudah ada lah tiap-tiap hari sampai pukul berapa?
Nasi lemak sampai
9:30. Nasi lemak sampai 9:30 lah. Bila tutup?
Tak ada tutup.
Daily open? Ya. Wah, bagus. Wah, cantik.
Mana itu ikan masin ini?
Ikan masin ini.
Okey. Tadi ada sedikit tengah. Thank you. Oh, cantik. Uish. Today I'm at this nasi lemak Boyan. So checking out this nasi lemak here, and it seems like they started very early, and a lot of dishes already finished at this moment. Now it's 9:30. So 6 o'clock until 7 o'clock, they have more varieties. I mean, they are running the business just beside the Chinese temple here, so it's very unique. And this is the prawn. They actually just now finished already, but they keep some, so I managed to try it out. Very appetizing, very nice. So good. Yes. And then the egg also very good. So I'm checking out this ikan bilis, which is the anchovies. I'm checking out this anchovies. There's still a bit crunchiness in between, and the sambal is very nice. It's very thick. It's not that spicy. Yeah, not very good. This ayam masak merah. Very tender. Not spicy. So very nice. Nah, checking out this ayam goreng. Popping hot. Guangku. So for the two nasi lemak here, it costs 14 ringgit. 14 ringgit plus. And it's quite reasonable with all the ingredients that I ordered. 100%.